While I was cutting a record call, my man called me this morning, and I cut another number of call, Let Your Tears Fall, Baby. While I was in the studio, at Hollywood Studio, Jerry Leiber and Michael Stoller came in with it on a piece of paper bag. And so I had already cut what I had cut. And so they say, hey, can you sing this? I said, I don't know. So I just picked it up and looked at it. As I say right today, God bless the dead. Pete Lewis, the fellow was playing guitar, he's passed on. And I was just hollering, you ain't nothing but a hound dog. And he started playing, and his amplifier went haywire. So now they got to hook him up direct. So he had on his ear muffles and everything. They took one take of it, and that was it. The big hit of 1953 when they released it.
You ain't nothing but a hound dog.